against,
I know, right?
Because like they're the best squad I think in the game when it comes to playing separately, because it's almost like they're just constantly baiting you out. Like we saw earlier in that Sandhawk match when Alpha 7 smelled a member all by his lonesome, they went, they jumped, and they pounced. That was from BTR. But Nova here, they're like, okay, Order's a little pushed up. Let's go ahead and push on them. But guess what? They're just covering those back angles, putting so much suppressive fire, and the Alpha 7's like, you know what? Let's just get on out of here.
A lot of that comes down to core experience. But Digital Athletics, up on the hills, looking over in the sidelines of Nova X QF. They have to be careful of a team behind them. That is RRQ. They're fighting for the top spot right now as well, which is ironic within itself. Looking still with 4 a.m. in the northern side of this phase three. Again, looking so good on that compound. Just the opposite side of the road.
And the funny thing is, I mean, they just traded spots with RRQ. RRQ was just in this location a little earlier on. They opted to go down to those houses down the hill, but Class says, you know what? We like that spot. We're going to hold it for now. And Nova, they just threw out some smokes, just playing this a little defensive. They just kind of want to hold this position for now.
A1 kept on top of the hills of the logging area overlooking shelter. Now, that's a good space to be, but what they've allowed is that they've allowed Aerowolf to creep in behind them in the circle.
A few moments later.
Around the area, so we'll have to see how that does pan out. As Joker is knocked down, Leon is on the backside, but that sniper tower is helping Nova, stopping of getting third party by Digital Athletics for now.
They're holding it down. They're holding it down right there. Ooh-hoo! Vehicle explosion from Ray Z from Class Digital Athletics. That's going to pop on an order, and they're pushing this.
Oh, my Lord.
Coming hard. Oh, not able to get those shots on the Jimmy. He is spotting it, though. I mean, that's the thing, is that you got so many angles when you're on the outside. If you're Jimmy, you can only peek those two windows. Ray Z realizes that, and he's got his eyes locked on that location.
Thing is, do they know that Leon is there? That is the question. Two players of Class are actually wrapping around to flank on the underside. Leon is going to be spotted out. That's a nice push. Great play by Class Digital.
Beautiful execution right there. They're going to go ahead and get those really nice off angles. They're pushing together as a duo right now and just surrounding this entire area. And then here comes Ray Z. Oh, what a shot right there. Shutting down.
Be your main clip.